everyone, I will share another Chinese long soup. I have the pigeons, but I need to fry this one first before putting into the boiling soup. I have the red dates, but need to take away the seeds so that the taste will come out easy. I have the fresh lily bulb, pork meat, and winter melon with some ginger. Now the winter melon with the skin of course. The red dates. Cover it that way. Let's wait to boil.